apa-apa semua lah. Tangan betul kuku sakit apa ya, ini gantung lah tak elok tengok tak kuku sini lah lain. Inilah tinggi kuatnya, tengok sini tengah-tengah lah elai hitam. Lah tinggi.
Ini sebelah dia?
Ini lah tinggi kosong lebih hati hati jelas dari ya, terangan sini ya hitam. Macam-macam lah.
Satu-satu doktor kasih tahu.
Ini Hongkong sakit, sini adalah nak merah. Suku sini nak merah, ya Hongkong sakit bengkak. Ini migraine, ya sini tengah nak ini merah. Hitam sikit migraine. Macam-macam sini dia tunjuk.
Ini macam cara tuan tabib apa ni pangulang dia tengok penyakit. Dia tengok pada keadaan kuku tuan-tuan. Pangulang he treats according to the Chinese traditional medicine, so he can diagnose according to the condition of your finger. He can easily diagnose. Macam ini apa sakit dia?
Mana?
This one?
Ini kira accident.
Accident.
Lala tak boleh jalan balan, lala buku, jadi buku tangan jadi hitam.
This is caused by accident, injury to the internal organ, where the blood circulation cannot be going on smoothly. That's why there is a hematoma over here. Ini apa masalah dia?
Mana?
Ini.
Ini kira bahaya sakit lah, kira yang hati tak elok, hati palu-palu ada lubang, nak hitam-hitam lah tengah-tengah semua nak hitam-hitam.
This is a indication of the seriousness of the internal organs, especially the heart and the lungs. When you have a lung problem, this is what it happens. It's a chronic signal. So you see the way that this traditional medicine is being treated. It shows every complication of the human internal organ. It showed up on the hands and especially in the fingernails. When I come for treatment, he checks my finger, the fingernail, and he can easily tell what is the problem. So as you can see, each and every one of these finger have a different problem. And these different problems, they telltale symptoms of the problem inside. Ini apa masalahnya, doktor?
Mana?
Ini.
Ini kira ya hati kira ada sakit kuning.
This is hepatitis. Hepatitis ini?
Ya, ya. Ini hati bisa kuning. Mata-mata jadi kuning, kupu-kupu jadi kuning.
This is caused by jaundice. So Chinese traditional medicine is different, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see, even in our earlobes, ini telinga macam mana boleh tahu?
Telinga naik sini tembok ini isi, ya telinga ya lah kepala sakit.
This is caused by migraine, betul?
Ini kira telinga naik sama macam ini, ya kira jiwa lah, sakit jiwa.
This is caused by mental illness. Jiwa. Ladies and gentlemen, this is not something that is to be taken lightly. If you want to know, the doctors in the general hospital, they won't be telling you all this. This is the beauty of the traditional Chinese medicinal treatment. As you can see, even in our ears, you know, there are what they say, all kinds of areas there which is connected, which will show you. Internal genitalia, foot, knees, external genitalia, urinary bladder, kidney, intestine, stomach, lung, heart, tongue, mouth, eyes, ears, maxillae, liver, spleen, shoulder, vertebrae, elbow, cox and wrist. So this is not a joke. Ini lidah macam mana pula?
Tengok lidah, kalau lidah macam ini. Ya kira hati tak boleh senang lah. Sikit mayak-mayak ini, hati jadi macam hati kira macam jadi macam inilah.
This is due to internal mental stress. Ladies and gentlemen. So the tongue will betray your condition. Ini macam mana?
Macam ini lidah pijak ya balah hangat.
Dalam badan hangat.
Tak menjalan lah.
This is caused by internal body heat. Too much excessive body heat and the blood circulation is not right. Ini?
Macam ini ya buah pinggang tak kuat. Ya ada gout, sakit gout.
For those of you who have gout problem.
Sakit gout, sakit otot.
Then a muscular problem, you will see your tongue showing the sign. Ini macam mana, doktor?
Ini kira bulat-bulat tapi busak lah. Jadi dedah jadi macam
ini. This is caused by the pituitary glands is not functioning properly and the body cannot grow. Kalau macam ini?
Ini penat.
This is a sign of tiredness.
Penat.
tiredness. If your tongue is like that, it shows that you are tired. Macam ini?
Ini kira ya badan hangat.
This is caused by excessive body heat, internal body heat. Macam-macam doktor ya.
Macam-macam.
Okey. Dan ini apa pula? Hidung.
Hidung. So far tengok mata, tengok mata ya sakit apa hidung.
So as you can see, each and every internal condition is betrayed by the symptoms of your body. Ini apa pasal dia dia menjadi?
Ini sakit. Ini sakit kira teruk yang sakit lah.
Teruk, ya. Chronic disease, ya, critical.
Semua mulut semua jadi hitam, perut dalam semua jadi hitam. Ini.
Ha. Ya. Itu apa sebab dia dalam?
Itu kira rosak. Rosak dalam.
So, ladies and gentlemen, this is no joke. This kind of treatment is only available at the alternative medication, and this is done by here at Pang Ulang's Chinese traditional treatment. And ini mata.
Ini mata macam orang isap cendol yang mata dari macam ini.
This is already what they say. There's what they say inscription there. Drug abuse, liver toxication.
Nah, ini drug cucuk abuse. Jarumnya.
Yes, drug abuse. You'll see the eyes becoming like that. Post car accident syndrome. You can see that. And then inflammation of the vas deferens. That is an internal problem. Cervix tumor. And then a vaginal discharge. Oh, he can see just by looking at your eyes, your ears, and your nose, plus your fingernails. So this is a Pang Ulang. There you can see this is what they say, lesson untuk praktis tahunan. Federation of Chinese Physicians and Medicine Dealers Association of Malaysia. And I am going to help Brother Pang Ulang here extend his services to include those who are coming to get treatment. And I think the nation needs to support somebody like Mr. Pang Ulang, who charges very reasonable price for something that, you know, many people can't afford to go to the high cost private hospitals, this and that. These are his collection of medicine books. These are all from reputable institutions from China. And lastly, before I close this interview, ada apa-apa mau cakap sama orang Melayu? Kalau ada penyakit apa-apakah boleh datang jumpa Encik Pang Ulang.
Ya. Macam sakit kecemasan, lalat tinggi, gout, tumbuhan.
So,
pinggang tak elok.
Alright. So begitulah tuan-tuan dan puan-puan. Ini adalah saya Zainal Abidin, Mahaguru 58, bersama-sama dengan Encik Pang Ulang daripada Pusat Perubatan Harba Pang Ulang di Kepala Batas. Kalau tuan-tuan yang ada masalah kesihatan, silalah datang jumpa Encik Pang Ulang. Sekian, terima kasih. Saya akan ikuti dengan laporan selanjutnya di dalam blog saya, mahaguru58.blogspot.com. Wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Ladies and gentlemen, all over the world, if you have any health condition, you have any health complications, make a trip to Malaysia, come to Kepala Batas and seek treatment with Pang Ulang. I guarantee you that you will see some changes in your condition. May God bless us all. May God heal us of our sickness. Thank you very much. Peace be to you. Bye.
All right.